social, you know, I was doing something important. The people around me were all creative and active as an activist, and also questioning things, especially authority and convention, my kind of people. So parang inside the Ateneo community, bisan na there's feeling na repressed ang country or the city, naghihapon tong rise of students, even the moderator, like I mentioned, Fred Salanga and other moderators, teachers, they were critical. They wanted to create something inside Ateneo na to show na you cannot stifle the rights of the people to express, or the right of the people to find say maayon sa atong country despite martial law. Actually, daghang stories ang martial law, and I don't know if you're able to see the Gada Sibenta, you know, having repression, but there are still more. So